What to do, y'all? It's your boy King Say So, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today we got, I gotta say it slow because I'm gonna get tongue tied. BlueBucksClan, DJ, and Jeeezy. Song is called F12. Before we get to the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to go like, comment, subscribe to my vlog channel, Life with King Say So, and follow me on Twitter, YT King Say So, 2Ys and that King. The links are in the description. Man, follow up. This will be my second song reacting to these guys. Bro, like I said, my last reaction video about them, my bro Wild Fargo put me onto them. I've been rocking with the music ever since, bro. Like, and this is recently, like a month ago. Like, I've seen the names on Instagram, I've seen the names on YouTube, I just never clicked on them until one day the homie was playing them. I'm like, bro, who was that? He told me. I'm like, damn, them niggas, they were hard, homie. I start playing the music. Hey, they doing their thing. For real. If y'all sleeping on them, I advise y'all to wake up, man. Tap in with their music because they really hard. For real. Like, so make sure I hit the like button. If y'all feeling this video, y'all feeling the music, make sure I go tap in with them on YouTube, Instagram, all that. Follow up. Do not stay here. Watch more of my reaction videos. We got a lot of upcoming podcasts coming soon. Gaming channel coming soon. We finna get into that bag, man. For real. All that being said, let's get into the video.
Three bitches laying with me, this shit king song. Got a zoo for the hoes, I don't drink one. Got me seeing spaceships on the east side.
Hey, nigga. Hey, when it comes to their rap, they're a different breed. For real. Like, I don't know, it's something about their voices, they swag with the music or something, but it's hard to me, man. Like, for real. I ain't heard a song that was like, no, matter of fact, I have. I ain't even gonna cap. I can't even say that. I ain't even gonna cap, man. I have heard a few songs that came with like a lot of energy, but most of their songs be like laid back, drip, with a gang of with some crazy bars in them. Like, they lingo is crazy, for real. Make sure y'all tap in with them. Make sure y'all hit the like button on this, cause this it's gonna be crazy, man. I guarantee this to be a good song. I haven't heard it yet. This is a raw reaction. This is my real. It's real, man. This ain't a song I've played 50 million times and now I'm finna come react to it. No. First time hearing it, first time seeing the video, I'm already feeling it so far because I already feel like they gonna be great. They gonna be here for a while. So make sure y'all tap in before they gonna become one of y'all top artists sooner or later, so might as well tap in now. Why hesitate? Make sure I hit the like button, man. RIP George Floyd.
Trying to squeeze the deuce out. Damn. With your bitch, yeah, she trying to squeeze the deuce out. She trying to link, but this week I'm all booked up.
DJ
back in blue, I got the hook up. Nigga down there starting fire, how I cook up.
20 plates, we at Flemmers, it's a potluck. Fuck 12, yo, we finna fuck a cop up. Told her suck until I buzz, make me lock up. Too many hoes, I gotta move, one might pop up. Too many hunters, all these blues, who gon' stop us? Ring the bell, we got a zoo, she just got drunk. Smell your pack, this ain't him, this is not run.
Oh, I thought a nigga with no bitches says.
That was funny right there. Just look at his face expression like, nigga, if you don't get this up out of here, nigga.
Smell your pack, this ain't him, this is not run.
Oh, I thought a nigga with...
That, hey, as a real stoner, man, that be niggas real expression right there. Like, bruh, did you just really go buy a whole ounce of some bull and then come to the function with it, or just kind of Hey, look, with me, when I go get something that ain't top notch, I keep it to myself. I ain't no cat. I tell it quick. Hey, look, this ain't that what we used to, but hey, it's something if you want to. But other than that, dog, nah, man, niggas be proud like here. Bro, that's Strebo. What are you doing? His facial expression, man, bro, that was hella funny right there. As a starter, man, that was hella funny right there, man. That was funny.
No bitch said something. I can't leave this bitch alone. She be head, honey. Rapping niggas mad at me, but ain't did nothing. I'm as bad as hell every week. She got a wig coming. Trying to knock you down. I ain't trying to build nothing. Treat these old ass niggas like my little cousin. Calling niggas big homies who ain't did nothing. I ain't no shit. World till you should have said something.
Niggas hate me over hoes who don't mean nothing. Motorola been had hoes for my screen touch. Sending hoes to get.
Bruh. Why do niggas? I know I'm doing a game of pausing, but this reaction channel, man. But why do people do that? You claim, maybe that's why, because brothers, man, why fake the funk? If you know that's something that you really care about, bro. Don't be out here betraying that you don't care about it, because the next brother gonna come. Hey, you don't care about it, so. It shouldn't matter that I'm trying to hit either then, right? Bruh, I hate when people do that, man. Don't be out here faking the funk, man. If you know you care about it, man, don't be out here playing like you don't. Because when I come, or he come, or they come, whatever, keep that same energy, man. Because she didn't mean nothing to you, she don't mean nothing to me. I'm just trying to knock it down and keep it pushing. You feel me? Like, man, I hate when people do that, man. Don't do that. If you know you don't care, keep that same energy when somebody else trying to come get it too. Might as well.
The soda, I got lean coming.
My bitch mad, my old bitch here, she mean money.
Yeah, I saw her, but I act like I ain't see nothing.
I ain't see it.
Pull up in the Cullinan, ain't no Jeep
ain't
coming.
No Jeep.
All the strippers came to work, they heard we coming.
Yeah,
I'ma probably leave this bitch if I peep something.
Took my chance with this bitch, you might be something.
Bitch
been boiling my phone since like 3-something. I just hit her with okay, I ain't read nothing.
Okay.
I'm just squeezing on her ass while we in public.
I done broke good bitch's heart, wasn't sad about it. I just scuffed the fuck out my shoes, wasn't mad about it. Counted 20 all in her face, don't ask about it. From the east of Anaheim, she.
Hey. That's one thing I like about that music, man. You can really just groove to this, man. I know it's people that can really, like, you know, fuck it up, but. I'm a big boy. I'm a big boy. I don't do all that exile dance. I know it's a few big boys that do. Trust me. Hey, don't knock the size, man. Because trust me, it's some big boys that got out here that can do some things. Trust me. I just ain't that type of nigga. But I rock that music, man. That music is really. I can really smoke to every song without skipping the. The songs I've heard so far, I can really play them all, no skip. Like, that's no cap. Big facts, man. Make sure I hit the like button. Make sure y'all tap in with me on Twitter, YT King Say So. Hit my DM on Instagram. My phone going off. It got me tongue tied. But hit my Instagram, man. Wristone Media. If you got any music that you need right now. If you need me to share something on Instagram, tap in. Because right now, it's free. I don't know when you're going to see this video and if it's going to be over or not by the time you see it. But tap in now, man. Free promo on Instagram. I probably ain't got as many followers as you, but hey, something is better than nothing. You never know what you might get. You might gain 1,000 subscribers followers off that. I ain't even got that many, but you never know. Your money with your talent is, man. Don't be scared, man. Tap in.
Ain't getting gas
about. I don't know these niggas. Why the fuck you niggas asking about? Gotta keep a clean bad bitch. Ain't no trash around. All these bitches begging me to fuck so they can brag about them. Kicking bitches out. I told her, go and tell your daddy about them.
Man. I gotta say it slow again. Blue. Bucks. Clan, DJ, Jeezy, F12, Make sure I hit the like button, man, if y'all feeling that. If y'all liked it, make sure y'all go watch the original video. Tap in with more of their music. Tap in with their Instagram, their YouTube, everything. Tap in with them, man, because they up and coming. They doing their thing. For real. They going to be here for a while. They talented, and I like in this song how they was feeding off each other. Like, I like that, man. That was hard. That was hard. For real. It's your boy King Say So, man. Hey. Make sure y'all tap in. Make sure y'all subscribe. Make sure y'all hit the like button. Get this video to 200 likes. If you watch this video to this point, thank you. If this video made you subscribe, thank you. Shout out to all my new subscribers. We on the road to 1K, man. We have right there almost to 700. We building. We coming. Like I said, podcast coming soon. Gaming channel coming soon. I'll catch y'all on the next one.